taking a hit today as the tail end of earnings season yields some disappointing results. Shares of Snap, Macy's, and Kohl's are dragging down market sentiment on their Q1 miss. And Wells Fargo continues to shed after announcing future additional expenses. Our midday macro is empty. Look out for retail sales and CPI tomorrow, along with business inventories. Now into the Forex, the euro dollar is up 0.01% at 108.71. Sterling down 0.62% at 128.77. And the dollar yen is down 0.51% at 113.78. Which brings us to our focus on the QE. The pair remains under pressure and cap bites declining 50 and 20 period moving averages. RSI is mixed to bearish. Short positions below 0.6880 are favored, with targets at 0.6775 and 0.6750. In extension, precious metals, they are still positive. Gold is trading to a rising channel. The RSI is supported by a bullish trend line. Long positions above the new support at 1,220 are favored, with targets at 1,232 and 1,235 in extension, and a 0.36% gain for silver trading at 1626 a troy ounce. Follow Trading Central on Twitter for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV from the New York Stock Exchange, I'm Olivia Vosnenko.